Remember Qubo? Qubo was a cartoon channel that aired around 2006 and was produced by ION Media that aired shows like Jane and the Dragon, Jacob Tutu, Willa Wildlife, Turbo Dogs, Rescue Heroes, and so much more. Qubo was a top tier channel for kids that didn't have cable. It was running cartoons 24/7 non-stop. And even have a night channel block that is called Qubo Night Owl that airs shows like Clash of the Titans, B&N, Ghostbusters, He-Man, and so much more. This channel was beloved for so many reasons, but was sadly discontinued by the EW Scripts Company after they bought it, marking the end of an amazing cartoon channel run. What do you remember about Qubo? And what are some of your favorite shows from this channel?
Was anyone else a Qubo kid? See if you know any of these theme songs.
Was a lady in waiting, let's call her Jane. That girl wasn't ordinary.
What would you do if you had your own zoo? Would you bounce on a bear, let a giraffe brush your hair, have an elephant kick out your underwear?
Reflection of the fairy moon, I do.
What was the movie from your childhood that you can guarantee nobody else has even heard of?
Allow me to introduce you to Geppetto. Geppetto is basically...
I don't know who watched Qubo, but I'm about to go ahead and show y'all what I was watching. These are my top three shows from Qubo. Number one, you got this show, Rescue Heroes, a true legend of a show. Everyone and anyone should watch this show, especially like me since I had to watch it. Man, you had an all-star lineup. You got Billy Blazes, Wendy Waters, Jack Hammers. I forgot dude's name, but y'all, you get the gist. It's a good show if you know, you know. This show right here, Marvin the Tap Dancing Horse, is truly goated in my opinion. If you've seen this show, you get a veteran's pass for Qubo. This show was one of my favorite on Qubo, and I loved every moment of it. I used to rush in after school just to watch it. Man, I don't even know why I like this show, but this show right here is goated. That's all I got to say. If you know, you know. Babar, Babar, whatever you want to say, man, I love this show. It's a good show. It's about an elephant as a king. It's on Qubo. And if you watch Qubo, you know about this show. Now, if y'all want me to do more Qubo shows, let me know. And if you're new to my page, go ahead and follow and leave a like. I made this series a long time, but this is part three of the Qubo shows. Make sure you check out the rest of my videos. I got more content. Let's get into it. If you do not remember your girl, Carmen Sandiego, then you got something else coming for you. She used to be the smoothest, coldest, stealthiest thief, and man, she used to steal pyramids, moons, sphinx, whatever. They have a rebooted version on Netflix. I don't really necessarily like the art design, but I haven't watched it, so I don't know. Next is your boy, Jacob Tutu. I don't know if I talked about this boy before, but this dude is the GOAT. Jacob Tutu is the GOAT. I don't know if he's trying to be like, hey, Arnold, I don't know who's he supposed to be, but Jacob Tutu, that's your boy. That's your boy, Jacob Tutu. Jacob Tutu. And the last one is about this Scottish pig right here, Jakers and Piglywinks. This boy right here, he used to be the GOAT back in the day. He used to have all the misadventures with his friends. Now he an old man chilling with the old man cow, and they just chilling, talking about the good old times. But y'all gotta watch this, show it to y'all kids.
Who the fuck is Eli?
Bitch, who is Eli?
Who is Eli?
Bitch, you not. Bitch, get out.
Who is.
Let's talk about Qubo. Back in 2007, Qubo was popular and got shut down February 280, 2021. And currently now I think it's only for teenagers and not on air for preschoolers. Before all this happened, Qubo was a kid's experience with tons of old children cartoons. When I was 6, I actually watched Qubo at home. But it's unknown why it shut down. I will now show you a silp that Qubo made on its last minutes on air. I didn't show the full thing BC, it really scared and too much gunshots this will get taken down. And I was about $25 million, if you wanted Qubo to stay and not shut down. Which is a big scam just to see fictional characters on TV. I will most likely never make another video like this, but I hope some more people can spread.
Word and said, by the power of Grayskull!
Hey kids, time for Qubo to go to sleep. Sweet dreams.
Well, well, look who's here.
Now it's time for the all-new Qubo Night Owl.
Wonderful idea.
With the coolest animation that brings out the kid in all of us. It's Qubo's Night Owl, and it's here for you.
When I was a kid, in my house where I lived, we did not have like Disney or Nick or Cartoon Network or anything. So I watched Qubo. I had a little pink Disney TV that my grandma gave to me, and this is what we watched. Anyone ever watch this? The show was good as fuck. This show literally had gay elephants in it. Like, there were two gay elephants in the show. One time in this show, she said the words shampoo twice before conditioning. And I can still like hear the little voice in my head saying it every time I take a shower. I don't know why she said that. This show though, this is where I was going with this. Literally, there was an episode of it called like Quack the Ripper. And it was about like an evil duck. And I don't remember anything else. It was called Quack the Ripper, and it would scare me and my sister really bad. And after the cartoons were over, like later at night, they would play He-Man and She-Ra. And one time we were watching He-Man, me and my sister, and Skeletor goes, "It's the sorceress, you boob!" And to this day, we still say that to each other.
Cake, food, balloons. in that top. Streamers, cake. lots of friends and fun. Cake?
Coming together, talk about something. No cable kids unite. I love that for us. But if we could be honest, PBS kids was played in school. They was teaching bitches how to read. Reading Rainbow. You know. But if you was really on some shit, if you was really down on your luck, what y'all know about Qubo? What y'all know about Babar? What y'all know about Jane and the Dragon? Hey now, now, Jane and the Dragon are our best friends now. Bitch, what's up? What y'all know about Jacob Tutu? Jacob Tutu, bitch, come on. What y'all know about Willis Wildlife? Miss BG, bitch. What y'all know about them? What y'all know about the Clash of the Titans? What y'all know about Zulu Patrol? Way, way up where the planets do the hula. Bitch, this is all coming back to me now. What y'all know about Peckalo? 3-2-1 Pangas, bitch. What y'all know?
Yo, bro, you can't tell me Qubo wasn't fire. It was like the best cartoon channel for you if you didn't have any cable. I remember Rupert, B&E, and Jacob Tutu. To Sally Bollywood, Jane and the Dragon, Busy Talent, and Turbo Dogs, and etc. But the craziest thing was when you would watch it at midnight and realize that there were other good shows. Now, I would have continued the list, but instead, I'm going to leave the rest up to you.
It's a great big box where dreams come true. All the world is square. All the world is square.
Like, I keep seeing people talk about PBS Kids. Did y'all not watch Qubo? I used to go to my grandma's house every year and watch Qubo. Like, y'all telling me I never seen this? Hold on. Like, this was the mother of all mothers. Like.
Shut up and drive.
She do, she do, she do, she do.
Are you all right?
No, I need attention.
I'm Marvin, the tap dancing horse. Just shine that spotlight on me. Every show must have a star. When the lights go down, I'm perform. This is my home up on the stage. I'll dance for you,
and we'll perform for you too.
I'm Marvin the Tap Dancing Horse.
When I was just a little bitty girl, a magic door opened to a strange new world. But what should I do? Should I go on?
And I will always be here right there for you. So come on, Sandra, give me your hand. Everyone's waiting out in fairytale land. A brave little girl from way up there. Giants and trolls, you better beware. A thousand dangers she's ready to face, 'cause Detective Sandra's now on the case.
I always
take himself for some food very far away. After many years, brave kids come along, feeling abandoned when our will is wrong. Searching for the true powers, who the saving part, restoring the thrill and the mission's gonna start.
Quest for the seven kingdoms, searching for food and mentors.
shot.
today?
What shall we do today?
What shall I do today? What shall I do? I could start a new adventure by jumping on my bed. I could wake up Mr. Nilsson, carry horse above my head. I can dance a shoddish, spread magic everywhere. I could skate around the kitchen, flip pancakes in the air. We'll do handsprings in the classroom, we'll do anything I want. Villa Villa Coola is waiting for us. What shall I do today?
What shall we do today?
What shall I do today? What shall I do? What shall I do today?
What shall we do today?
What shall I do today? What shall I do?
Does anyone remember this show?
Pause up, everybody, did it do our day? The Rags Kids Club band is coming down your way. We got a song to sing, we got something to say. The Rags Kids Club band, can you come out to play? Razzles, faces, dazzles, she's our go-to girl. Pido keeps a beat while he catches a curl. My twice the dudes and rags and trill be sing. So come along and sing your song. It's a happening thing. Yeah. Halls up, everybody, did it to our day. The Rags Kids Club band is coming down your way. We got a song to sing, we got something to say.